Hi, this is Mark Russian of MarkRussian.com. Welcome back to my podcast of original ambient electronic music, field recordings, and occasional talking about music and art. This is podcast number 162, released on Sunday, November 24, 2019. You've been listening to my track, Tiny Movements, by my side group, Ambientmatic. Tiny Movements is the title track of the latest Ambientmatic album, released during November of 2019. As I get closer to Thanksgiving and Christmas, I sometimes think that I should have marketed those sounds as a kind of a alternative Christmas music. Because if you listen to it at a lower level, it kind of sounds like that. Or as I like to call it, hesitant Christmas music. A link to Tiny Movements on Spotify is in the description. This isn't the only new recording I've released lately. Right now and through the end of the podcast, you'll be hearing part of the track, A Slow Drive on the Road Near the River, by a new group I've created called Meditative Drift. I have so much music in what I call my stockpile that I don't want to overwhelm my name or Ambientmatic, so I've decided to create a bunch of extra group names and just started releasing it. A link to Meditative Drift on Spotify is in the description. If you want to learn about the rest of the new groups I've created, check out my blog on my website, markrushton.com, or subscribe to my monthly email, which can be done via markrushton.com. One more thing, if you're into compact discs, I now have some available in my store. Visit markrushton.com/store. I have, as of this podcast, 11 titles available, with shipping only within the United States. I'll be back soon with another podcast.